get your goal and remember all of us over here, from dean to faculty to staff, we are all here literally to serve you. To serve you. You have any problem, more than happy to bring it over, and I'll guarantee you to settle up any concern that you have. Thank you very much, and God bless you all.
All right, sorry guys, we're almost done, don't worry. I know you're hungry. So next we have Dr. James himself coming up here.
Thank you. Good evening to everyone, to our guest of honor, Mr. Montrope, to our president, Mr. Nair, and I also would like to acknowledge his wife, Mrs. Nair, who has graciously attended the ceremony. To our Dean of Basic Science, Dr. Nasser, to Manish and his family, and to Dr. Vijay and all my colleagues, to all our friends, okay, St. Lucians, and the family, okay, of family and loved ones of our students, and of course, to all our smart and good-looking IAU students. I have been doing this closing remarks for many semesters now, and I was actually planning to recycle my remark, but our president reminded us that I cannot recycle anything tonight. So, but this has been an insane, okay, night for all of us. Insane in a very good way. And every time I attend this ceremony, every time I see our students wearing their white coats, symbolically for the first time, I am overwhelmed with so much hope for IAU, with so much hope for our students. So the feeling is indescribable. But I would like to thank all the people who have made this ceremony tonight a huge success. I'd like to thank Sulal, Sarah, Sibi, Bernadette, Sophie, Dinesh, and all the staff, okay, who have Rebecca too, and who have labored, okay, to make this as organized as possible. Our thanks to all our St. Lucian officials and our friends from St. Lucia who will, okay, do their best to make sure that our students are safe and comfortable here while on the island. So let me mention some names. Mr. Lay, okay, our customs broker, I think he's present tonight. Mr. August, okay, security firm for all the security officers. Nurse Wilma John, Viewfort Health Center. Okay, she is the one who takes care of our students in the clinics. All the representatives from the Royal St. Lucia Police Force, from the Fire Service, from Social Transformation, okay, Mr. Edward from, okay, the Bank of St. Lucia, thank you so much. Thank you to all the parents and loved ones of our students who came to support, okay, all of you guys who are here. Thank you to our guest speakers who have shared their advice and views with us tonight. And lastly, wear your white coat with optimism, enthusiasm to learn, a commitment to serve, with an all-encompassing understanding of humanity. Thank you all for coming, and enjoy the rest of the evening.
First of all, I would like to ask everybody to help me in congratulating our new class one more time. This concludes tonight's events.